What's up, gamers? We're back with some Resident Evil Village. We had some technical difficulties at the end of the last video. And it looks like it's done a save here. And it looks like this is the most recent one. I'm gonna go with that. So it wasn't the capture card, but that did turn off for some reason. Let me check what we have here just to kind of... Okay, so it didn't count as running over there and putting down the broken slab. Okay, so that's really all we missed. Okay, so we'll redo that boss fight real quick. Yeah, and we already got the grenade launcher. We've searched here thoroughly. Okay. Yeah, so what happened was, I think the capture card needed an update, which was weird. But also, I believe I have this HDMI adapter that goes, a HDMI cable from the PlayStation 5 goes into this adapter. Then out of it, it goes into my HDMI hub, where I can switch between multiple consoles and my PC and whatnot. And then that runs into my capture card, which is internal Elgato HD 60 Pro, I believe it's called. And then out of that same adapter, I do have an optical cable that goes into the Go XLR mixer. And that's what allows me to isolate that, the game sound. So right now we're just going HDMI from the PS5 to the capture card, just boom, one to the other. So I kind of lose that independent control over having the game separate from PC sounds, separate from alerts and all that, which right now is not really a big deal in this case. Okay, there's the goat. Okay. So yeah, kind of a weird occurrence, and that's why I wanted to just get back. Once I got working, I wanted to get back and just try to record. We were only about 20 minutes in on the last video, so I want to record some more and get us a little... into whatever's next here. But yeah, we did have a little boss fight down here, didn't we? Oh my god, wrong menu. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Crafting. we got him. Okay, and Claudia Beneviento. And then we got Berengario's Chalice here, which on spec that. So yeah, we got the giant crystal axe here that we can sell. And then we have, of course, the chalice here. Nothing too crazy there. Someone in there. That's Claudia, 1987 to 1996. So, obviously, pretty young. 9 years old, you know. Alright, hang on. Let me do one thing really quick. Okay.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Please do take a look at my new stock.
And I think I was... I had the audio right about there, just to make sure. My voice did not peak or fall under the game audio.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
So 30,000 for the axe and 18K for the chalice.
Now this is something to splurge on.
Okay.
Thank you. Now to cook.
Sounds good.
Here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again.
That meat right there. Okay. So that's cool. We got like a great
food is life. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
a great increase to health here. All right, so let's explore. This new area here. No? Well, that's gross. Okay, so maybe whatever this device is here, lever, something, we'll be able to get that. Okay. So this one looks like a mill. Looks like a small area. I think we're going to be deceived. There's probably going to be more to this. Let me... I want to sell that meat. I don't know if that would... have us close to where we could purchase. I don't know what this stuff is. But it looks like... kind of like an acid of some sort.
Welcome, Ethan.
One meat there. And two. Four fish, and then we get the permanent. I could do two there. We could go for damage taken while guarding decreases permanently, or we should go more for the great increase.
Don't let up yet.
Yeah, so we need fish. We need finest fish. We need meat. And four chickens, four poultry.
To hunger used to be a... I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
All right, dude. Was it a little silly to run all the way back? Maybe. Look at that. Look at how far the mill is from here. So this is the third lord. stud out of four. Now, assuming they're all dead, like, after me killing them, I wouldn't be surprised if they, like, somehow regenerated or whatever. Moreau's hidden weapon. Moreau. Photo of a rare animal. Wait, where was that? Why did they show it to you so briefly? Oh, that's the back of Elena's house. Yeah, we killed that white pig already. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it was right there. Reservoir elevator. And what could be down here, you know? This reminds me of the mines in Resident Evil 7. Interesting. So what is this? This is the six-winged unborn key. The labyrinth puzzle. I hear doors are closing. Oh, that's not good. Steal it. What are you watching?
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
He saw me.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
He's gonna barf on me.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What do you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak.
Is there like something on the way out here?
How do I get out of here?
Lemon? How do I get to that? Leave the boat key by the shack at the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Well, that's not good, boys. Escape Moreau. Okay. Let's check out this boat, I guess. You need the boat key. Which we don't have.
Hey,
What does that hurt? Oh, okay, hang on. Go back. More back here? I wonder if there's anything here. Arms. I don't know. Oh, what could be missing? I feel like this area will be easy to revisit, so maybe it's not a problem. Well, I say that. Everybody? I doubt it. Oh, shit. All right, hang on. term. Looking for those collectibles. See, this is also part of it. No? Imagine a tree. Being able to have enough water and growth down here to sustain itself. Kinda crazy. Alright, there might be maybe something back here I missed. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Lay. Okay. Gotcha. So, can we get back to the boathouse? That'd be too easy, kid. Wow, so there's all this. Hmm. Oh, shit.
What was that?
Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Yeah. For totally unrelated reasons to that creature we saw in the fairy tale at the beginning, which seems to be foretelling a lot of stuff that we're going into. Mm-hmm. This seems nice. This is pretty. That catfish? Damn. Something else? That it? Noise. All clear.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
The hell? Chris? Oh.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Uh-oh. Nah, I'm not doing swimming. Mm-mm. You better get me on dry land. Oh, this sucks. It was so good to see Chris.
Shit, stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Miranda is already preparing.
Miranda?
kind of sent you to slow me down? Pathetic.
This is weird.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh shit. Oh, it's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. No docks? Nope. What about my boat, dude? Got my boat back? Well, hell.
What am I supposed to do?
Moreau's Clinic. And we have, like, see what's up here.
He said the exit's underwater.
I heard someone coughing back here. It's a puzzle.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Well, dude, he's out for a swim. Reservoir gatehouse operations instructions. In instance of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local aquatic life. It is advised you drain all excess water using the following steps. Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the sluice gate. Okay. Move windmills with a crank. Start. Dude, that's the one back on dry land, man. Oh, it's you. I was like, who is like groaning in here?
If it's just looking, window shop away. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications and will do them for a small fee.
Four fish for the permanent health increase.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. Not a bad dish. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
know when you gotta go. Open the door to every outhouse in the village in a single playthrough. No way. That's kind of funny. Yeah, I could have easily missed that. Crank is old and busted up. Feels like it's gonna snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. Fragment. Busted scrap. Little goat there. You know, it seems like we're going here. See, that windmill's going pretty slow. That one looks fine. This one ain't moving. This one ain't moving, gamers. I want to see, I want to make sure the other path here is just simply... going where I think it's going.
You wish to make a purchase?
Plus we got some poultry. Yeah, I got 3 poultry. I could do one there.
Ah, thank you. This is all an investment, Ethan.
That's 4,000. Large crystal, that's 3K. Perfect crystal skull, that's 10K.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Pay me no mind. A good deal. If I say so myself.
Okay, that does lead us to the bottom of this windmill. Oh, which there's no way in. Yeah.
Seriously?
We need some sort of device. Seems like this was a long time coming. Fishies. I feel like he heard that. Whoa, dude. Oh, shit. I think he killed me. Yeah. All right. Here we go, trial and error bullshit. I feel like I have to shoot something. Okay, so I think I'm safe. Oh my God. Okay, what do we have here? Yeah, big nasty. What is this? Push that. That puzzle? Okay. Mm-hmm.
Stinks.
Can I cut it? It's just some worms, right? Oh, no, thank you. No, thank you, sir. He's on a timer? Oh, dude, that sucks. Wait, wait, is that where, hang on. Not where we started and where the boat was. Oh, dude, fuck off. Lame. Alright, what do I have to do? Which switches do I have to trigger for this to like... Wait, what? Alright, y'all getting nasty with... some of these. This is dumb. This is stupid. Does this white one break too? I'm sure it does. I don't know if that was the one that busted up on me, or... I think it was the orange one that gave up. Dude, that one's still going. Look how long that lasts. Yeah, it's the orange one. That means I needed to... I don't think I stopped there. Like so. Fuck you. No, thank you. I feel like once I move... Wait, is his mom the other fish? Like... We got like a family thing? Let's see, windmill, turntable, okay. But there was also a chest there. I don't know. Oh shit, okay. How are you still talking though? Okay. All right. Nice place. All right, so
caught myself a big one.
Oh, shit, dude. Okay. Stakes are high right now. I use this crank on this. Okay. What if he knocks down the mill? I still have that zipline from earlier. Oh shit. And this was the windmill that we started at, right? No way, dude. Alright, that was intense. And tells me we're not done, though.
Okay.
Seeking something in particular.
It keeps highlighting this Mr. Raccoon. Oh no.
Pay me no mind.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything. So we need 3 fish. Poultry and meat. Some fish and meat. The finest fish. Okay.
Please come again.
I'm definitely gonna save. I don't like trial and error sequences like that. This area is probably not my fave. Okay. So, what's the goal here? We got orange, blue, white, wait, how do I get that black spot to move? How does that work? Or, okay, this is all oriented wrong. Yeah, my bad here. Okay. Gotcha. That's a cool puzzle. Okay, so should we... Do it.
Got it.
So he's able to go on land too. October 1st, sunny day. Mother Miranda brought me 5 peoples from the village just like I asked did. I made them sleep with some liquid and then I put kudu in their tummies. Is that what that is? What is this? I'm familiar with the saint. Species of genetically engineered organism here. Romanian?
Cadou.
Cadou. Okay. Alright, great. Crazy stuff happening here. To grow in their tummies. October 2nd, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. 1 is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. Ooh, high capacity mag. Yeah, I guess we better do that, huh? Hang on, what do I have here? We got some pipe bombs. Run for it here. Got him. Crystal more.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Disgusting. What a nasty. Nasty. Alright, let me properly search. Yeah, I see. They're stalking us up. Alright, this boss fight was kind of cool, though. I didn't like this area very much. I don't like the trial and error nature. But it's definitely a different type of fear, which I think we've been alluding to this in, like, each new area that we've discovered. Like, obviously, this is kind of like the aquatic fear, the unknown, what's under the water. You know, which is very much another, like, real fear of mine, but... just like took it to the next extreme, like had you on the surface, like nowhere is safe, you know? Okay, so I think we're good here. I think we're good here. So now we got a 17 round clip on the 19.
The exit's up ahead.
Back into the mines, you for real? I haven't watched TV in ages. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us all there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back. Uh-oh. Even though she has been dead for a very long time. Uh-oh. But if Mother does, then what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to read all those notes. Alright, let's see. Okay, this is the thing. Rose. Can we kill
it? Alive?
Oh, so we're gonna... combine it.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Nothing really matters.
Am I talking to a TV?
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
I don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold. Not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Interesting. Ho ho. What? Flashbangs. Okay. Wait. They're just, two fish, allegedly. Okay, and then, and now that boat with the chest came down here. Silver Angel. Okay, there are a lot of references to angels. And seraphims are often said, you know, to be six-winged creatures. And, like, regular angels, you know, obviously depicted only two wings. Interesting. I wonder where this game's headed. This could be interesting. Pure silver. All right. Man, I feel like you could have... I don't know. I feel like you could have missed this, like, pretty easily. I got 70 rounds with this. And look at this. We got 5 mines, 3 pipe bombs. And, like, tons of sniper ammo. Yeah, I think we're pretty good here. Three for a 50 cal magnum, so there's gonna be another pistol, and we got 4 fish. Power's restored, area here is drained to water. You done good, girl. Go ahead and save. It's been a while.
Hmm.
sniper ammo. More loot, huh? There's Moreau's lab. And then the labyrinth puzzle. Okay. User M1851 Wolfsbane. What? Something big out there. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots with the Kado experiments. It's my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Kado experiments today. They all went pop and made a mess. I put in the Kado, and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Okay. That's not good. I mean, it's only one shot. Wheel. Flashbangs. I hear it. Where is it? I hear it, dude. Is it a go? Got a green herb here. Where is the metal ball? I need to have a look around here. Oh, there it is. I just didn't have a minute to look that way. Mermaid ball. Okay, wasn't too bad. Chartreuse skull. Man, we gonna have so much money. You nasty. Nobody likes you. All right. Now, if we're headed back to the village again, is there... I don't think there's anywhere we haven't been. Alright, here's my plan. Let's see, we go there. Get the poultry. The drawbridge. Riverbank treasure house. Okay. This way. Wait, who lit the candles? It seems like it's late afternoon now. Is it this house? Yeah. This way, Papa. Wait, what? Crank. What a classic Resident Evil thing to have to do. Use a crank. It's dinner time. Oh, there's an outhouse here. This one's already open. What are you pointing at? Is it the yellow quartz? Like this ladder. Well, I feel like I'm hearing one of the goat statues. Rose is waiting for you. Damn. And the show must go on. I'm gonna go see the Duke. What was he looking at in that jar?
I hope this one makes itself useful.
Okay.
To hunger is to be alive.
Yellow quartz for 10,000. Two crystal skulls for 1,800. Crystal wing for 2,400. Crystal beast for 20,000. Crystal Moreau. Feels like it's looking at me. 40,000. Looks like it can be inserted. Okay. And then the silver angel statue. 10,000. Chartreuse skull. It's 20,000.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
Guess so.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Is it possible that it's still missing something? Yeah, you look at this. They're calling it the necklace with one hole. Oh, is that maybe something that slots onto that? Not sure any of this would be comfortable. Oh, we need to
yes
and turn in our food too.
A this is all an investment, Ethan.
Three fish. One fish there. Finest fish. We haven't found that yet.
Ah, thank you. Thank you. Now to cook.
Fish. Health slightly increases permanently.
Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again.
Two poultry and one meat for damage when guarding. And three meat for damage. Okay.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment.
Yeah, so guarding. I'm trying to guard more. I like this idea. I've seen a few times where...
Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Where I've guarded at exactly the right time, and it's been helpful.
I wouldn't mind having that again.
We need that finest fish, dude.
Ah, thank you, thank you. Now to cook!
So now we got damage when guarding decreases permanently. Yeah, damage taken when guarding.
Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Bird and beast pilaf. Huh.
Not a bad dish.
The finest. I spelled fish wrong. I wanted to see where. Where you get the finest fish. Okay, that's somewhere else. I think we'll do that next time, because that's a lot of stuff. But I think we can get this. Movement speed increases permanently. I think that could be incredibly useful. And I think we're good. Mind.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
And so we got three out of the four items here. I don't know why a baby's body parts is gonna do anything with that. I think that's weird. But we'll see. We'll find out next time. Guys, I want to thank you for watching Resident Evil Village. This has been part 6. I hope you'll stick around for part 7. Next video will be out soon. I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget to like if you found this video entertaining, informative, or whatnot. And subscribe for more Resident Evil content. Thank you. We'll see you next time. Take care.